news for the 1st of December, 2019. Self-proclaimed scientific genius Dr. Maker 2003 has invented a pill that makes you half invisible. The scientist spent years developing the pill before finally being able to test it on himself. As expected, he became half invisible. The doctor soon realized there wasn't much point to it unless it makes the user completely invisible. And so the invention's announcement ended up being only half-hearted and somewhat transparent. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
You've got to be kidding me, right?
I don't want to be on TV. I wasn't doing anything bad.
Thanks for watching. For your me news for December 1st, this is Pierre Jordan, signing off.